like this. And after painting, you just smooth it like this. See how smooth it is? Like that. Now I painted full Diya with blue. Now I'll paint the middle with gold. Wait a second. Now I'll open the blue paint. No, gold blue. See, the cap is full of paint. Need to take the paint. Oh, came out. The blue paint is still there. I'm washing that. Now it went. Now I take some gold paint, dip it, and paint it in the middle. Look at this. Beautiful Diya. So beautiful it is. See? I take from the bottle. Like this, there is more brown spots. Now I'll paint the outside. It is still not dried, but I'll dry. Now I'll paint the blue here. I'll close the gold. Now the paint is dry already so fast. Open the blue cap. I'll paint. Precious little. Now I'll paint. Take some pink and rub it. See, I'm painting like this. No brown spots. Almost done. Now it is done. So I'll take the gold. I'll put it like this. So let it dry. No, it is not dry. I should paint here also. I forgot that. With painting, need to take lot of patience and time. I'll take the gold. I'll wash this. It is not going.
Say no.
And now I'll paint the golden here. Now I finished the gold here. I'll paint the design. Take some golden paint. This. A dot. Now paint dot. This. Finished dots. Now let it dry. I'll wash the brush. Now the beautiful Diya is finished. A beautiful gold tips and gold dots. And you can make the same at your home for the Deepavali decorations. See the dots, golden dots, blue paint. Don't forget to smooth the paint. It is very smooth. Happy Diwali!